Time back.
It's mounted on.
Shaving kit I saw. So this is how our bikes look. So I have mounted my main bag over here, and this is my tank bag, the Rhinox Optimus, and Dr. Abhijit's. He has got a Rhinox Navigator tank bag, and of course his saddle bag, which he's gonna be carrying. So Abhijit, are we set to leave?
Yes, brother.
Yes. Are you excited?
Yes.
Okay. Chalo then. Let's.
So our first pit stop is gonna be at Kolhapur, where we are gonna have some lunch. And today we'll be headed to Pune, which is basically around 340 kilometers from here, and it should take us approximately around 6 hours. So I have to refuel. 70-38 paisa.
Bharat mein zyada hai.
Acha.
और किधर है दोस्त, किधर है
वो? सो वी आर गोना जस्ट स्टॉप फॉर अ स्मॉल टी ब्रेक एंड रिफ्रेशमेंट, एंड आफ्टर दैट वी विल कंटिन्यू ऑन टू अवर जर्नी.
वी स्टॉप्ड एट किनी प्लाजा. And this is Dr. Vikram. So we are just gonna have a short
usasa rus.
That is sugarcane juice.
Milenge fir.
Wapis aake phone
kar. Sure, 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 sure. Okay. Bye.
This part is broken and I have to get it replaced as soon as possible. So we'll see if we can get it replaced at Satara, or we'll get it done today.
Okay guys, so we are at Satara Royal Enfield showroom. And Abhijit is picking at his place.
Yeah. Hi. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. So done with servicing, and now back on track. So what a beautiful sunset there. I'm not sure if you can see, but on the left, yes, I think now it's much more clear. Amazing, amazing. Right now till has been very good. We are not tired, just a little pain in the lower back. That's because we are riding after a very long time. I hope it is gonna be better as we proceed towards our destination. Now the sun is very very clear. Abhijit, photo nikalne ke liye rukte kya yahan pe aage? So 80 kilometers before Pune, and we are looking for a petrol pump. हमारी बाइक्स रिजर्व पे लग चुकी है. आई होप वी फाइंड अ पेट्रोल पंप सून. क्या बोलता है अभिजीत? टेंशन रहता है भाई, टेंशन रहता है. ओ राइट साइड पे देख, क्या मस्त दिख रहा है, खतरनाक मून दिख रहा है. वो बोलते ना अलग ही लेवल पे. ओहो, संभाल के भाई, जोश में नहीं. 76, almost 76.92 rupees, 92 paise to be precise. Oh, they look very happy. So refueled and good to go again. So now I guess it will be non-stop till Pune. We are going slower than we are expected, but then we have nothing to do over there, so it does not matter if it takes time. It's not about reaching the journey, I mean destination, on a particular time, but enjoying the journey. So not a problem at all. We could have reached earlier, but there were a little hiccups, so because of that we got delayed, but nevertheless enjoying the ride is of most importance, and we are doing that. So actually, so we are gonna do 58 kilometers, okay, and that's gonna take 1.5 hours, so it's 6:30, so our estimated time of reaching will be at around 8 o'clock.
So finally made it to Pune. It's around 8:15 p.m. got stuck up in the traffic, but nevertheless
heavy traffic,
and let me tell you, the people just for Katraj were driving like crazy. But nevertheless, we reached, and this is Wisteria. So we are gonna stay here, and we are gonna stay at Abhijit's brother-in-law's place. So we'll go up, freshen up, and then get back.
So welcome back, friends. The time is 12:02 in the afternoon, and it's day 2, and we are going to leave now to have a lunch along with Sunil, Abhijit and their family, and after that we'll be proceeding towards our destinies. That is, Abhijit will be going back to Belgaum, I will be headed to Ahmednagar to join my friend Amol. So yeah, the plan is that we'll have lunch, and by around 2 p.m. in the afternoon we will leave. So lift has come, and we'll be taking our bags. So Abhijit is also almost ready. Arre, bandh ho raha. Bags le le. Sandal bag. Okay. Okay, so we need to mount the luggage onto the bike, so we'll be doing that. It's not an easy task.
Yes, chalo, I'm ready. Let's. I think it's around 1:15 in the afternoon, and we are going to go for lunch with Sunil and his family. Lead kar. Sir. Abhi intercom pe sunai de raha hai? Sunai de raha na. Okay, buddy. So this area is called as Omkar Chowk. Barabar na? Yeah, Bhumkar na? Correction guys, this area is called as Bhumkar Chowk, near Hinjewadi. Abhi hum kidhar ja rahe hain Abhijit? Hotel Maratha Samrat Baner. Okay, so me and Abhijit are constantly in connection through the intercom, but I don't know how to connect this intercom conversation, I mean how to record it on the GoPro. So if any of you guys have any idea, please comment down below, so that next time whenever we are doing such kind of rides, we will be able to record it. All good. Tu batane ka aa rahi hai kya bol? Jacket to hai hi, aur kya chahiye? Kapde udhar hi khareed lena. शॉपिंग भी हो जाएगा. मराठा सम्राट.
I don't know whether you people will like it or no. What do you want to have?
What do you want to have? Representing Maharashtrian food. That's what we want to have. Ka चांगलं नाही इकडे.
एकदम तीखा.
हां.
So at Maratha Samrat, Akshata, Sakmi, Maratha Samrat, Vishita, Sali, and Sweetie Patel. Sweetie Patel. So we are having a nice time at lunch.
Isha, please.
You are having to say
your valuable value.
Yes, I'm sure.
Legacy riders are insane people.
ओके ब्रडी
ठीक है
चल सी यू. आराम से जाओ. आफ्टर अ हेवी लंच एंड आफ्टर सेइंग गुड बाय टू माय डियर फ्रेंड्स. They are not friends actually, they are family. They are so hospitable. Love you guys. Sunil, Ishita, Swapnil, Abhijit, Priyanka. So that's what you do riding for. You get so much of love from different people. Yeah. This is what I love about riding. So we are now going to Akshata's place. I need to just collect some bungee cords from her and after that I will proceed to Ahmednagar. I have not set my GPS yet, still around Pune city. Okay. Chal mag bhetu ya.
Enjoy.
Okay.
See you again.
Yeah, sure. Ha mi aalo tar call karto tula. Ha see you. Okay, nice time. Okay, milte bye. So I have set my GPS to Ahmednagar. Says it will take me 2 hours 55 minutes, 147 kilometers to go. With Pune's traffic it should take much more longer than that, but I am not in a hurry. I hope you guys are liking my video. I am not a professional vlogger, not yet. I am trying to learn, improve, improvise. So it will take some time. अरे आराम से. Not much of traffic today. What we compared to yesterday. Yesterday was weekend, so probably because of that there was lot of traffic congestion. But as you can see now, the road is not so congested and yeah, I can ride at ease. No problems at all whatsoever. Okay, so refueled. Now, directly headed to Ahmednagar. Okay, so quick update. It's 5:24 in the evening and Ahmednagar is 21 kilometers. So I think within half an hour I should be there in Ahmednagar. Road is very nice, smooth. Okay, so Amol has sent his location. So yes. So finally reached. कैसा है भाई? So this is Amol. He is with me since my college days. Since 2004, he used to always tell, come to Ahmednagar. So brother, finally we are here at Ahmednagar. और अमोल के घर पे अभी चटनी हो गई रे पीछे की. सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू द होटल एंड अमोल इज लीडिंग ऑन.
सो हैविंग दिस अंडर लेमन कोला.
अब इतना देख ही लिया है तो
डोंट फॉरगेट टू हिट द लाइक बटन.
लाइक करो, सब्सक्राइब करो.
Legacy riders wish you
happy and prosperous new year.
A very happy and a prosperous new year.
Enjoy life to the fullest.